405 was king of the mountains in the late 80s. Nowadays, it lacks a bit of horsepower, but it's very light, so it doesn't cause too much of a problem. It's a long car, though, so you have to be careful on tight bends. You don't want to lose your spoiler halfway up.